Welcome to Rugby Me United's Match Day 40 experience.
Hello everybody, Rugby United Footy here, and today it is time for another pre-season friendly flock. Last 2 weeks we've been to watch Parkgate FC at Roundwood, last week we went to watch Rochdale versus Rotherham at Rochdale, and this week we're at New York Stadium. After 18 months away from New York Stadium, last home game I went to watch, it was Rotherham versus NK Dons on 29th of February last year. If you remember, I was in hospitality bit, if you remember, on my video. And 18 months later, tonight we're back at the New York Stadium. Tonight it is the Millers versus Newcastle United. So tonight, goal prediction, it's going to be a very tough game with Newcastle. Last time we played Newcastle at New York City was in 2016. Newcastle won 1-0 at New York Stadium. I think tonight, goal prediction, I'm going to say 2-1 to Newcastle, because they're a decent team, because they're from the Premier League, you see. So this video starts today at Crystal Peaks Retail Park at 1:15 p.m. So tonight it is 7 p.m. kickoff. It's going to be an emotional night tonight back at New York. Right then, guys, I will see you in a bit.
Welcome back to the New York Stadium. It's Rotherham United versus Newcastle United kicking off in around about 45 minutes time. We have got new safety precautions here at the New York Stadium. You'll be able to read all about those in your match day programme. If you've still got your face masks, the new effort, you can wear those if you want to. And of course, make sure you regularly sanitise your hands at the sanitising stations where it all
Sotitron now 320. This one. That's very cool, this. Sir.
going on this sitcom?
On that row.
What, which is now?
Yeah.
What, in them seats?
No.
Here.
How do you reckon Newcastle did? Well, they've gone all the standing apart from corners.
I don't know.
Injuries and that.
515 days. It's been far too long. We're absolutely delighted to welcome you all back to the ASCL New York Stadium for the first time since our home game against MK Dons way back in February 2020. Tonight, we welcome you to our pre-season friendly against Newcastle United, and everyone here at the club would like to extend a very warm South Yorkshire welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Newcastle United who are joining us in Rotherham this season. And now to this evening's teams, starting with the visitors, Newcastle United. In goal, wearing number 27, Freddie Woodman. Number 2, Kieran Clark. Number 6, and captain, Jamal Lascelles. Number 9, Cameron Wilson. Number 11, Matt Ritchie. Number 12, Dwight Gay. Number 14, Isaac Hayden. Number 15, Jamal Lewis. Number 18, Federico Fernandez. Number 21, Ryan Fraser. And number 36, Sean Longstaff. And on the bench for Newcastle United this evening, number 29, Mark Gillespie. Number 33, Dan Langley. Number 3, Paul Dent. Number 4, Matty Longstaff. Number 5, Fabian Shaw. Number 16, Jeff Hendrick. Number 17, Errol Crowe. Number 23, Jacob Murphy. Number 35, Kel Watts. Number 46, Jack Young. Number 56, Joe White. And number 58, Matthew Boswell.
Your first league game at home is Wednesday's.
And now, and your very own pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, wearing number 1, Victor Johansson. Number 2, Wes Harding. Number 4, Dan Barbeter. Number 6, captain Richard Gould. Number 8, Ben Wiles. Number 10, Freddie Ladapo. Number 11, Gio Obene. Number 14, Mikael Miller. Number 16, Jamie Lindsay. Number 20, Michael Headway. And number 24, Michael Smith. Now the bench for the Millers this evening, number 13, Josh Chapman. Number 7, Kieran Sadlier. Number 19, Joshua Kayodin. Number 32, Jerome Graves. Number 34, Jacob Grattan. Number 35, Jake Cobb. Curtis Duros and Trials. Pre-season friendly game here at the ASCL New York Stadium. It's all here as well. This is from the opening is at 7 p.m.
What are you doing? It's in the middle of it. It's above it.
All right, okay. Oh, I just see this melody. I've got a lot of pressure.
Yeah, definitely 100%.
All right.
How are you doing? All right. What goes wrong when we're going back?
Which is available to buy in store online at shop.com. It's just minutes away here at ASCL New York Stadium this evening.
took the photo.
Thank you.
It's half time now. Half time now, we're winning 1-0 at half time.
Jack will roll around on the piss, won't he?
Millers. What did you say?
6'5" Millers.
Yeah, good of you, Tony.
Get in here.
Yes.
Richard, tiny.
3-1 Rotherham. Yeah.
Half has started.
Glad to be back.
Castle Soap. Substitutions for Rotherham 11 and Richard, replaced by the following family in Sherman.
Also coming off number 18, Federico Fernandez, replaced by Andy Crabb. Substitution from off number 36, Sean Baxter, replaced by number 46, Sean Young. Thank you for your support here this evening.
do.
Not much.
The score here.
The thing.
Yeah. Right guys, it's time to end this pre-season friendly vlog from last night. Well, what an emotional return to the York Stadium last night. It certainly was. I was so glad to be back at York Stadium. Yeah. And last night we drew one apiece, 1-1. Our scorer were by Michael Smith. And in here, my match report. The game was absolutely brilliant. Rotherham was absolutely brilliant to watch. And Newcastle were good as well. So, yes. We listened to team news announcements. And then all the atmosphere and all that. So, yes. My next pre-season friendly video will be this Friday, where we play Middlesbrough at the York Stadium. Of course, I will be there. So, and yes, it was absolutely amazing to return to York last night. That was brilliant. So, anyway, that is it for this video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all on Friday, when we play Middlesbrough at the York Stadium. Goodbye.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United Footy.